sheriff's office, please.
You gotta get up earlier in the morning than that, Farmer. I know the sound of two pennies being dropped into a jelly jar when I hear it.
Listen to me. This is Elizabeth Farmer. We have a corpse in the garden. Do you hear me? Now get a hold of the sheriff this very minute.
Yep. That's a casket, all right.
See, it's nothing to be upset about. It's out of the ground. We'll be gone in a moment. What's this gonna cost me, fellas?
Dirk, what is our charge for excavating mortal remains?
I guess we better bill them by the pound.
Careful, boys!
Don't look.
Oh.
Take a look at this.
That's clawed muscle there.
No doubt about it. I recognize the glass eye.
I knew it. I knew you would get the last word in somehow.
What do you mean?
Well, old Claude used to alley cat around town with a widow woman named Dorita Freeburger. When he died, he left the house to Eula and $10,000 to Dorita. I guess that made Eula mad enough to stuff Claude in this cheap pine box and plant him in the garden.
Having the last word's real important around here.